go hey hey ho ho.
About the issues that are going on that are attacking the female community and the queer community in our campus. There's a lot of really bad rape culture in this area, and no one's really doing anything about it, and we can't remain silent anymore. We hope that people start realizing that talking about this is not taboo, and it shouldn't be something that we joke about anymore, and we're hoping that if we yell it at people's faces, they'll come out and listen to us. It's essentially important for us as student representatives and student leaders to take a stand against injustice going on in our community. As we were walking here, like a group of guys were like, fuck these faggots. And it's like, how, like, this is the 21st fucking century. How can you say these things? Like, it's just, this is such a pressing need and a pressing issue. And it's ridiculous that, you know, we have to be out here, you know, as fighting for our human rights. But I think it's important that we need to take a stand in this community.
Collective action is more powerful, so we have to unite. We have to keep this up if we want to make real change happen in Ivy and on campus.
We had to come and take back the night. We had to come and reclaim our space, because Ivy is where a lot of our homes are, and it's just walking to and from campus where people will get fag, homophobic slurs like that slung at them. I've had people call me an it, things around gender, so we definitely wanted to be inclusive on multiple levels, not just a queer sexuality, but gender, race, and sexual violence, because we're uniting with Take Back the Night on this project to actually take back the night.
Homophobia's got to go, hey, hey!